This test block was made using traditional Adobe methods. Adobe soil, sand, and straw are mixed and placed in a wood form, and the block is dried in the sun. We made this block primarily for comparison purposes with our other earthen blocks.